How to install a Grisham Protective Door Lock Cuff. The Grisham Door Cuff is designed to shield access to the thumb turn locking mechanism of your security door lock by intruders. The cuff forms a cylindrical barrier around the thumb turn door latch and prevents tampering from forced entry when both the security door and entry door are fully closed and secured. When egress is required, the thumb turn is easily accessible from the interior of the home for easy exit. Tools needed: Phillips head screwdriver or power drill with Phillips head bit. Step 1. Remove thumb turn latch from interior side of security door by removing the two machine screws as shown from faceplate. Step 2. Position thumb turn latch within door cuff cavity and position cuff with latch onto door lock spindle. Step 3. Secure latch and cuff with previously removed machine screws into threaded holes of exterior keyed cylinder and tighten. Step 4. Test thumb turn latch and cuff for proper operation. With both the entry door and security door closed and locked, access to the thumb turn latch by an intruder is blocked by the door cuff barrier. Installation is complete.